I sure was looking at that. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Crazy Broadcast here. We are with
Samuel.
Sorry, I didn't know you did that. So. Yeah. As you know, he just spent the night. Is the morning 10:34, and we're doing Saturday news. So he's gonna say something.
Guys, make sure you guys check out my YouTube channel. Last night I made a 12:41 video. Last night I made a video at 12:41 on his time. PM. 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 Yes, GTA 5, go check that out. Like, subscribe. Subscribe to his and my YouTube channel.
His channel's name is
Samuel Awesomeness. Yep.
And we're gonna do the Saturday news. Okay, here we go. MLB schedule.
The Yankees beat the Astros in Game 7 of the ALCS 7:08 p.m. The series is now tied 3-3.
There you go. So it'll be the Yankees against the Astros tonight at 7:08 p.m. NBA schedule.
The Yankees.
NBA schedule.
Here's what's coming up in the NBA today.
76ers versus the Raptors. Spurs against the Bulls. Go Bulls. Magic against the Cavaliers. Pistons against the Knicks. Warriors against the Grizzlies. Mavericks against the Rockets. Pacers versus Heat. Trailblazers versus Bucks. Kings versus Nuggets. Thunder versus Jazz. And Suns versus the Clippers. Yep, go Bulls. NFL schedule.
Here's what's coming up in the NFL for Week 7.
So October 19th through 22, October. So we had the Chiefs against the Raiders. The Raiders won 31-30. Then Jaguars versus Colts. Buccaneers versus Bills. Titans versus Browns. Jets and Dolphins. Cardinals and Rams. Ravens and Vikings. Saints and Packers. Panthers and Bears. Go Cowboys against the 49ers. Go Cowboys. Seahawks versus the Giants, Bengals versus the Steelers, Broncos versus the Chargers, Falcons against the Patriots, that was a Super Bowl game. And
they're having it again for some reason. Go Patriots.
Yeah. Redskins versus Eagles and weather.
Here's the forecast for today.
Alright, so where I live it's 66. The highest today it's supposed to get in Saturday is 78 and the lowest 64. Pretty much all day it's in the 60s and 70s today, in the city that I live, which is Gloryville, but please don't come kill me. So yeah, so Samuel's gonna commentate for a second.
Yeah guys, make sure you go subscribe to the channels, it'd be awesome if you could. So yeah, go check out, I guess, Logan Paul for President 2032.
But anyways, guys, yeah, he is a pretty big Logan Paul fan. Yeah, I hate both of them, but doesn't really matter. They're just YouTubers. But
hey, Logan Paul! Logan Paul for President 2032.
Yay! But anyways, guys, oh, so we watched all of your tour.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, guys, basically what this thing does. Oh, ow. It's actually kind of old. I just found it in, you know, the little box thing.
Yeah,
that's where I got it. So basically, guys, what this thing does, this thing, since it has the rolling pins, so the rolling pins, they spin around. I'll turn it on for you guys. So.
And tell us what it does.
Basically, it can go on almost any terrain except for asphalt, you know, stuff that's really hard on it. But it's really good in water, snow, you know. Rough terrain, off-road stuff, you know, it's good on that. So, and the rolling pins, that's what they're basically used for. And, yeah, guys.
Yeah, so that's Samuel's thing. And thank you for watching this video of Saturday News. And me and him are signing out. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.